Hi guys, this is DLG Elsa here, and Anna here, and we have a fun video to show you today!
Alright, so this is the compilation of some thrift store shopping that we've done in the last couple weeks, because with the holidays we didn't have time to make a video. So we're making some today, and that way you'll have some more uploads coming soon. So we're going to just show you some of the things we found. Elsa, what do you want to start with? Alright, so I got a few questions. All of these finds today are either from the ARC thrift store or from the Goodwill outlet. So I've had some people ask what we found or where we go shopping. So this is where we've been going, and Elsa is going to grab some things. So those are some Joanne pamphlets, so that's not really, we just stuck it in the bag. Come on, Elsie.
Some
hurry up.
Okay.
There you go. Alright. So we got this bag. There's three dolls inside. And we got this bag for $3.99, but it was half off, so it was $2. So we'll go ahead and show you the dolls we got. Hang on, Elsa. Let's do one bag at a time. Okay. Alright. So we got this Barbie doll. She kind of looks like a Generation Girl. I could be wrong, so you guys can correct me if I am. Maybe it's just the style. I think she is a Barbie. I don't know which one she is, but she's wearing these cool bell bottoms. She has like the beachy feet, no shoes, but she is articulated at the knees and the elbows. She does have painted nails. And we have this top on and a little necklace, so she's pretty cute. Elsa, I think, likes her pink and purple hair, right, Elsa?
Yeah.
All right, the
this
next
is
dolly.
A naked dolly.
We have some nudity, sorry. And some people don't like that on YouTube, sorry. So we found her. This is a Kira doll, I believe. It could be Miko. I don't know which one she is, but she's got this fabulous hair in the bag. At first, I thought she was Cleo because I couldn't see her face. So she's got this glittery hair and my favorite face mold in Barbie. She has her earrings, but obviously no clothes. She is not articulated anywhere, but she does look kind of, really beautiful. And like I said, Kira is my favorite face mold.
Is this a Pocahontas and someone else's clothes?
It is. So we got this Pocahontas doll. She does have her necklace. Her hair is a matted mess. I'm hoping I can save it because we do not have a Pocahontas yet. We'll see. She is not articulated.
She's just beautiful.
And she's wearing this outfit. I don't know whose outfit it is. She's just got bend and snap knees, twist and turn waist. So she's really pretty, and like I said, we're kind of building up a Disney collection, and we don't have Pocahontas yet, so
we
it'll be exciting.
We got Pocahontas friend, too.
Yes. So we got this another bag of three dolls, again, for $2.
Pocahontas
it was originally $3.99, but on sale. Elsa, chill.
I'm gonna get
so she is nude. We're going to cover her up as best we can, because we don't have any clothes handy. Use my hand. Her hair is like matted to her neck. Can't move it. Let's see. Let me go ahead and show it to somebody else, Elsa. I don't know what's going on. It's like it's glued down. I think that is actually the problem. It is glued down. I'll show you guys. First, I thought it was stuck in the rubber band, but it's like glued right here. If you can see that. So I don't know if we'll be able to save her. But she is similar to Pocahontas, just not really articulated twist and turn waist and bended knees. But
mommy, that's Pocahontas.
So this is still her friend. I don't remember her name in the movie, but she's still a really beautiful face mold, and we don't have her. So I hope I can fix her, but we'll see.
It's Pocahontas' friend, too.
All right, and then we got this Barbie, and she's gorgeous. She kind of looks like she's wearing, like, Jasmine-type outfit, Princess Jasmine. She's just kind of a typical Barbie. She's got some yellow earrings and blonde hair. Her hair's not too bad, and I really love her outfit. Again, beach feet with no shoes, but super, super pretty.
Mm-hmm.
All right, and we got another doll that's mostly nude. Well, she is nude. She just has glitter painted on her. So this doll, and you guys can help us identify if you'd like to.
There's a little...
Yeah, she's not in great shape. Her hair is kind of a mess. It looks like it has a trench coat, like really gold streaks. I don't know if that's, looks like it's coming from the factory, but I don't know. We find some unique dolls. And there's this blue streak about halfway through. It could just be that it's really messy. Hang on, Elsa. You can see that she's been glittered here. And again, the beach feet. So, sorry for the nudity. All right, holidays. This is one of Elsa's favorites. This
holidays.
Is the 2004 special edition holiday Barbie.
She's just beautiful.
She's in box, and we'll unbox her in a different video. I did pay $5.99 for her, but she is in box, and Elsa loves the holiday Barbies, so I had to get her. So this was one of our other finds. It's a different arc. Mommy. And since you can already see it, we'll
get that.
This one. This is the holiday Barbie one. Elsa was looking at the holiday Barbies. This is the one she wanted most. So this is Millennium Princess Barbie. She's not technically a holiday Barbie, but she was sold with holiday Barbies kind of as a special. So she's got this purple velvet dress and these beautiful...
necklace.
Mm-hmm. A necklace. This beautiful... glitter detail. And just, she's gorgeous. She is missing her shoes. So the lady
on top.
Okay, thank you, Elsa. The lady at the Ark told me that she was perfect in box, but somebody was kind of messing with her, and that's kind of unfortunate because I would have bought her, obviously.
And
before,
with the older,
and after she got kind of hurt, so she came with this ring. Go ahead and grab that. She came with the ornament, and it is a Millennium keepsake. We'll go ahead and open it later. Sorry. So it says New Year's 2000. So this was the year that it turned to the millennium. And we'll pull that out in a different, or we'll just pull it out later. To show you the box, though, since we're not going to open her separately, it says Barbie looks dazzling as she celebrates the new millennium in grand style. She holds a beautiful keepsake of the year 2000, a remembrance of this historic moment in time. Shh, stop, please, Elsa. So I just wanted to show you that. Alright, so Elsa's apparently jumping around a little, sorry. So, I went to Goodwill Outlet and I found this. Elsa thinks he's a cow. I don't know, maybe a deer, maybe a reindeer, I don't know. He is a squishy, so Elsa's just excited for him. Just really quick, Elsa, can you stick that back in the bag real quick for me? So I can show everybody real quick. And then you can pull out everything. Put it back in. Thank you. So I got this bag and we'll show you all the goodies inside of it. For $1.25 with tax, but I just wanted to remind you guys that Goodwill Outlet, they charge by the pound. So everything in this bag that she's going to open and show us was a dollar, including the little squishy.
I'm gonna put
that's fine.
Here's this line.
Okay, I found this guy. He's from Rudolph, the Land of Misfit Toys. And he's just like a really pretty keepsake. So I thought he was pretty. Cool, and he is in such good condition that I felt like we had to get him, so he was really cool.
He is Periwinkle.
Is that I think that's Silver Mist, honey.
Silver Mist.
So this is one of the Tinkerbell fairies. Her shoes are kind of messed up, but still thought she'd be pretty to add to like the Polly Pocket collection.
Another one.
Okay. Fairy. Here's another fairy. I don't know the name. Do you know the name of this one, honey?
No.
Yeah, so you guys can tell us in the comments below, Elsa, and I don't know who she is.
Oh, My Little Pony's here.
Come on. Show one at a time, please, Elsa. Who do you want to show first?
With the
all right, I found this rarity. Her hair's not in terrible shape, just needs a brushing. It's pretty soft and everything, so she's just cute. Don't know what set she's from, but she's pretty.
She has Pinkie Pie. Boing, boing, boing.
Pinkie Pie.
Boing.
I think this might be a McDonald's pony because she's got the molded on hair at the top, but I'm not sure. Either way, she's cute. And Elsa loves Pinkie Pie.
And he is Mommy's favorite, Fluttershy!
Yes, AGOG Mom loves Fluttershy. That's her favorite pony. So that's my favorite pony, as Elsa was trying to tell you. Her hair is a little bit worse than Rarity's, but still not too bad. All right.
Here's Rainbow Dash.
Rainbow Dash. Again, maybe a McDonald's pony with the molded top, or the molded mane. Then she's got kind of a tinkle tail, but not bad.
Here's a troll from Trolls.
Yes, this is the artistic troll. She comes with a little set, but Elsa likes the trolls, so we thought it would be fun to get this for her. And again, for less than a buck. Sorry, the focus. For each thing. Okay.
I'll show them.
Not one at a time, please. Can we just show them a big stack?
Yeah.
Show the big stack.
So, I want to do it. I don't want all the
time. We don't have time for that. So we got a big stack of Pokemon cards. Elsa wants to show you each one, but unfortunately we just won't have time for that. So I just wanted to show you. Okay, Elsa, really we can't. So it's a big stack like this. We'll wash them up and add them to Elsa's collection.
We'll show you all of them.
All we do is wipe them down real quick with some sanitizing stuff. All right, what else is in the bag, Elsa?
A little cookie from McDonald's.
So this is one of the Beanie Boos from McDonald's. And when I got home, Elsa told me we already had this one. But I know she really likes the Beanie Boos, so I got it for her. So I don't know, we'll probably find somebody else who collects them to give her to.
Oh, I still like them.
Oh, okay. And then this is just a fakey pony I didn't realize in the bag. I thought they were all real. Tried to pull out the ones I saw, but she was just smaller than the others, so I didn't notice her. So, yeah. All right, so those are all the things I got at the Goodwill outlet. The rest that Elsa's going to show you is stuff from the Ark.
I got this.
All right, so I got another organizer. This one was $2.99. And it's cheaper than what I would pay at Michael's. And we love to use these for storing our doll shoes.
Here's a big Twilight Sparkle.
Sorry, guys. Big also Twilight just got excited. 99 cents. I think she was half off, but I don't remember. Either way, cheap. Twilight Sparkle. She's in pretty good condition. Her hair just needs a quick brush, and she'll be in nice condition. So we'll just give her a little, little spa time to clean her up.
Mommy, can you give me the after?
Yes, just a second. So these were some of the things we found. Again, now we just have two more items. They're just bigger. Oops. Quality Barbie took a tumble.
Here's a big after high gale.
All right, yes. So I found Maddie for
$2.99.
She is one of the 17-inch ones with painted on tights, and then her shoes were, I don't know if these are her shoes, I think they might be. They were lying around, so I grabbed them.
Here's
Maddie's face. She's just a little bit stained.
This is the Sweeping Beauties wires.
You think those are briars?
I know them.
Oh, okay. So then this is her dress, and she's got the painted on hands. But we don't have any of the larger Ever After High. We have Goliope and Frankie of the Monster High, but none of the...
And Teresa!
Oh, yeah, you got Teresa for... But we don't have any of the Ever After High large dolls, so I thought she was a great deal for $3.
These are briars.
She just needs a quick little wash. And then our last thing was another awesome find.
Of Goliope After High! Yeah!
Okay,
After
so this high. In-box, Cerise Hood, she was $5.99. Not to get a horrible reflection. So we do already have this doll, Spring Cerise, but definitely not with all these awesome details and in box and everything else.
Yep, we do.
So that was just a really, really cool find. And for $5.99, I couldn't pass her up. I got her the same time I got the 2004 Holiday Barbie at the same Arc. And then I got the Millennium Barbie later because she wasn't out the day I went. So these are all of our goodies. Elsa is playing with the Millennium Barbie. So we got the Pokemon, My Little Pony, Maddie. We got several Barbies. Sorry, I already said that. Pocahontas and Pocahontas' friend. So please let us know in the comments below, what is your favorite thing? Elsa, what was your favorite?
The ornament.
Oh, I thought you liked the Barbie, just the ornament?
I
loved Cerise, and I think that... 2004 Holiday Barbie is awesome too. So like I said, we'll do an unboxing of them in a different video. We hope you guys will continue to watch our videos and let us know what you would like to see more of. We're planning some more AG
thumb up.
Please remember to give us a big thumbs up and remember to please subscribe. We hope you guys have a great day. Bye guys.
Bye guys.